Hello everyone. Today, Google has become an integral part of our lives. It gives you instant access to search almost all the world's information. But just because you can search for anything doesn't mean you should. These are the top 10 things you should never Google. Before we begin, notice that this video will remain informative only. Should your curiosity overcome you and you wish to actually see some of these terrible things, make sure you disable safe search on Google, and happy hunting. Number 10. Your favorite food. This is one of the things you should never Google. Looking at the yummy pictures of your favorite food will only make you hungry. Some people have this habit of Googling their favorite food, followed by the word cancer. If you do this, you'll likely come across at least one search result that links your favorite food with cancer. We don't want you to start panicking. Number 9. Whatever medical symptoms you have right now. If you're feeling ill, call your doctor. Spending any amount of time researching your symptoms online could easily convince you that your cold is actually a rare genetic disease or that an upset stomach is cancer. Looking up the meaning of your symptoms on the internet will definitely not help you. It's quite the opposite. It will make you feel worse and panicked. If you have any kind of health issues, don't ask Dr. Google. Schedule a visit to a real doctor instead. Number 8. Smokers' lungs. It's no secret that smoking is harmful to your health, especially your lungs. Searching for smokers' lungs delivers pictures of normal lungs next to the smoker's lungs. The pictures will instantly make you feel like vomiting. But if you are a heavy smoker who has been trying to quit for years, a look at the pictures of the smoker's lungs might just do the trick. Number 7. Bed bug infestations. You've probably heard about these little monsters, especially from any kind of hotel reviews. And maybe even some of you have experienced their harm on your own skin. But have you ever thought what bedbug infestations look like? If you want to continue sleeping at night, you won't look it up. Please, don't. Number 6. Blue waffle. This is one of those cases where, if you search with Google's safe search mode enabled, you will simply get some pictures of blueberry waffles and a few weird photoshopped images of actual blue waffles. But turn safe search off and grab hold of something, because you're about to get a lesson in severe vaginal infections. About a decade ago, a hoax called blue waffle disease surfaced on the internet, which caused millions of people to believe that it was a sexually transmitted disease. Regardless of whether the image is hoax or not, it's still super gross and you definitely shouldn't look it up. Number 5. Kids in a sandbox. Yet another sexually explicit shock video with an innocent-sounding title. The internet just can't seem to get enough of them. The video contains a woman pleasuring a man with her hand. So far, so not permanently scarring. But then things take a turn. The woman takes out a large vibrator and begins to forcibly place it inside the man's penis. Yeah, there, I said it. Aren't you glad you just had to hear the words, and not actually come face to face with this imagery via the magic of internet search? Number 4. Mr. Hands. Mr. Hands might sound like a sci-fi character, but don't be tempted to search for it on Google. Mr. Hands is the name of a former Boeing engineer named Kenneth Pinion, who died in 2005. The search results could include the video of Pinion having sex with a horse. Kenneth Pinion died after receiving anal sex from the horse, which severely perforated his colon. After the incident, which was videotaped by Pinion's friend, the state of Washington passed a bill prohibiting sex with animals. Number 3. Two girls, one cup. In internet years, this video is old. But it continues to scar people around the world who are stupid enough to Google it. Don't be one of these people. Unless you really want to see two women doing unspeakable things with feces and vomit. You have been warned. Number 2. Tub Girl. Tub Girl is arguably the most infamous image on the internet, a title it shares with the entry in the number 3 spot. It stars an overweight Japanese woman wearing a mask. She's projecting diarrhea into the air, and as we all learned from Isaac Newton, what goes up inevitably comes down. In this case, all over poor tub girl. Some have suggested, due to the orange-ish discoloration of the excrement, that it may contain materials other than human feces. If you would like to know more details about this controversy, please get off the internet for a while and do something else. You've had quite enough for now. Number 1. Suspicious terms. You might get in serious trouble if you search for suspicious terms like how to make amphetamines or how to make a bomb. It doesn't matter whether you are just a curious teenager trying to expand their knowledge, with no evil intentions. The Security and Drug Control Services keep a tab on searches for suspicious terms. A few years ago, one member of a New York family searched for the term pressure cooker bomb, and another member of the same family search form backpack. And soon they had local authorities knocking on their door. If you like this video, please don't forget to subscribe and click the notification bell on. Thank you for watching, see you in the next video.